You know, being a rapist, but I'm not like it.
That's just the most common, hilarious, and I believe, like, I really don't know how I feel about it. It sounds fun, but it's considered like a thing, like some weird TikTok, like, influencer.
It's just a prank, they said.